For years, Officer Mac Ogrady patrolled the most violent parts of San Cruces. But society hardened him. Maybe he cracked from the pressure. Maybe he was nothing more than a sadist. But questionable tactics ultimately led to his dismissal. However, this didn't stop Ogrady. He still had his police-issued stun gun, and he still patrols the same streets. And he still patrols the same streets.